Find the equation in factored form of a rational function f of x satisfying all of the following. F of x has vertical asymptotes x equals 4 and x equals negative 2. F of x has horizontal asymptote y equals 2/3. F of x has a whole at x equals negative 1. And f of x has x-intercepts at negative 3 and positive 1. So we'll begin by dealing with the vertical asymptotes. Whenever we have a vertical asymptote, that means that those numbers are going to give us zeros in the denominator. So in the denominator, we'll have x minus 4, since x equaling 4 would give us a 0, and x plus 2. For our vertical asymptote, that's that 2/3 is just going to be our coefficient on this fraction, the 2 and the 3. F of x has a whole at x equals negative 1. Well, if there's a whole, that means that we were able to cancel something in the top and the bottom. So we'll have an x plus 1 in the top and an x plus 1 in the bottom. And f of x has x-intercepts at negative 3 and positive 1. So that's going to give us an x plus 3 and an x minus 1 in the top, since those tell us where our intercepts are.